Hey, welcome back, guys. So, I thought I'd treat my Orange crush a bit of TLC. So, I've got my little baby, and Mudguard. Gonna show you a little bit about what I'm gonna do with it. In a bizzle. Peace. Welcome back. Here it is. So this Mudguard I purchased on Amazon. I'll link down to the description below. This is an RRP Proguard Mudguard, especially for Fox Forks from 34, I think, all the way to 38, I think. With 40, I think there might be a bit of adjustments or something else that you might need to include to add it, but it's one of those bolt-on ones. So the idea is to not have any wires stuck around to the side of the fork. I just basically bought it so that it's just going to stick to the top of the fork, just over here. Make it all nice and neat. So here it is. It's got a nice little, got a nice slope effect there for the back. So this will be the back, and that will be the front of the Mudguard. So where the hooks are, the bolt-ons are on here. So this is how it came. It comes with some fixtures onto the Mudguard. Different kind of forks, mainly based for Fox forks, Mazachi forks, Olin forks, and Suntour forks. Hopefully everything I need is in here. Let's check it out. So first thing I need to do is to take off my old fender. I got this Fox fender from my knee and shin pads that I got a while back. So I'm gonna cut the wires off. Making sure I don't ruin the stanchions on the bike. That's it. Whoever cleans the bottom on the Mudguards or the fenders, I've never. Okay, so this is how it's come. So that was stuck to the back, to the inside of the Mudguard. Pretty sticky, and it looks like I've got everything I need. It's got a set of Allen keys in there for me to use. I'm gonna try and get on it and see how it is. Right, let's check it out and see how it goes up. Oh, doesn't that look awesome already? That looks like the biz. I'll have to excuse my voice, not feeling too good, but I've always got time for a video. So a bit of information on the fitting instructions for the RRP Mudguards. I don't know if you guys can see that, actually that's pretty small. It says that fork parts 32, 34.
Life could be a dream if I could take you up in paradise up above.
Which is sold separately. So I don't know if that bit of information may be useful to some people. Just thought I'd say it. So the Fox forks, it's got a picture at the back here. Looks like that I'm gonna need, so Fox forks and Mazachi forks, I don't know if I pronounced that right. It's a custom M3 × 2. So it looks like two of these screws, which I think, I think it's this one here. Okay, so hopefully, God, it's really hard to get an angle on this. So it looks like I've got two screws there for the M3, for the bolts to go through. So hopefully I can just put it straight into there. And I can just about see where they should be going.
So let me see if I can put one in there first. Oh, that'd be out. Cut the wings on those. Get out of there. Come here. Okay, that's how I'm going to get that. Get out. Wait a little heads.
Okay, how's the other one gone? There. Is that it? Looks secure.
Wow. That must be the quickest video I've ever made. Anyway, it looks awesome. Looks legit. It looks like there's enough room in there. Let me give it a little move about. That's it then, guys. I hope you find it informative. So that's my installation for the RRP Proguard Mudguard for Fox Forks. Mine's a 34, so it was probably the easiest thing I've ever had to put on the bike. On the next video, I've got a bash guard that I'm gonna put on the bottom of the chainring. So look out for that. If you haven't done so, please subscribe. Turn on your notification bell for any new updates to upload. And I'll see you in a bizzle.
Peace.